Friends, please subscribe my channel for latest electric vehicle reviews. Hello friends, welcome to SM Automobile. Today we are going to review all the Ampere vehicles. This is the Ampere Zeal, friends. It is a high-speed electric scooter. The headlight is LED and the indicators are halogen. It also consists of parking lights. This is the side look of the electric scooter, friends. This is the scooter badging. Now let's check the digital display, friends. It displays the kilometer, speed and battery status. It consists of two driving modes, friends, the high speed and the low speed mode. The switches used are of decent quality, friends. In low speed mode, it can go up to a speed of 30 to 35 kilometers per hour. And now let's check in the high speed mode. In the high speed mode, it can go up to a speed of 55 to 60 kilometers per hour. With 2% sitting, we can easily achieve a speed of 55 kilometers per hour, friends. It consists of horn switch on both the sides. This is the front storage place and luggage hook. This is the external charging point. It consists of cover which protects during the rainy season by avoiding water entering into the socket. This is the 1000 watt motor which is waterproof. And this is the under seat storage, friends. It can be opened from front itself. We can easily store a half-faced element in it. This is the rear tail light and this is the MCB switch. It has a removable lithium ion battery, friends. This is the lithium ion battery. We can also remove the battery and charge. It weighs approximately 10 kgs. Range of this scooter is 75 kilometers in a single charge. It consists of 10-inch tubeless tires, friends, and this is the telescopic suspension used in the front. And it consists of dual shock absorbers at the rear. It has a ground clearance of 155 mm, friends. The cost of this scooter is 75,000 rupees. The scooter also consists of footrest for the pillion rider, which makes comfortable for riding. Now let's check the Ampere Reo scooter. This is the low speed electric scooter. It has a 250 watt waterproof motor and dual shock absorbers at the rear. And this is the LED tail light at the rear. This scooter has a loading capacity of 150 kgs, friends. And this is the pillion grab handle. The switches used in this electric scooter are of decent quality. It also consists of horn on two sides. And this is the digital display, friends. It displays the kilometer, speed and battery status. The scooter can go to a speed of up to 25 kilometers per hour, friends, as it is a low speed scooter. This is the front storage place. The cost of this scooter is 57,000 rupees, friends. This is the under seat storage, friends. The under seat storage is of 17 liters. This scooter also has a removable lithium ion battery, friends. It can be fully charged in 3 to 4 hours. This scooter has a range of 60 to 65 kilometers on a single charge. This is the front look of the scooter. The side guards are included as an extra accessory, friends. It is also available for the Zeal scooter. Now let's check the Ampere Magnus scooter, friends. This is the Ampere Magnus electric scooter. It has 12-inch alloy wheels with telescopic suspension in the front. It also uses LED headlight. This is the front storage place and the luggage hook. It also has digital display. This is the external charging point, friends. This is the Magnus scooter badging. It has a 250 watt waterproof motor, friends. This is the footrest for the pillion rider for making the ride comfortable. This scooter also does not require license and registration. As being a low speed scooter, the cost of this scooter is 57,000 rupees, friends. Now let's check the Ampere V48 scooter, friends. This is also a low speed scooter. It has the similar specifications as the Reo. This is the 250 watt waterproof motor, friends. This scooter is available in two battery options. That is the lead acid and lithium ion battery models, friends. It also uses the digital display with providing the information of speed, kilometers and battery status. It is a basic model scooter, friends. This scooter can be used by students above 16 years of age and elderly people, friends. It has a top speed of 25 to 30 kilometers per hour, and the charging time of the scooter is 4 hours, friends. This showroom is located at Mehdipatnam, Hyderabad, friends. You can visit the showroom for more details. This is the external charging point. The seat can be opened from back, friends. And this is the lead acid model, so we cannot remove the battery. This is the footrest for the pillion rider. It also consists of MCB switch, which can be turned off whenever not used for a long period of time. It uses halogen bulbs for the tail light and the headlight as well, friends. Please don't forget to subscribe my channel, friends. Thanks for watching.